gift, if you will.
It's like getting the same amount as two for that price, too, so it's like getting one free.
Right, because if you were to buy two of the normal size, right, this is about how much product you would be getting, but you'd be paying a lot more.
Right,
so
exactly.
Love the value, love the Easy Pay. This has never been on Easy Pay before, everybody. So Easy
That's
Pay.
Fun.
And bottom line, what is this product? First product that came to QVC from the Callista Tools collection.
Exactly.
Guinea pig for this product, Jill
Thank
Bauer. In my kitchen, Maria would say, okay, let me just try this.
And then I'd send it home in
little containers, and I'd be like, ooh, I don't like the viscosity. Ooh, it's too heavy. Ooh, it's a little too wet. It's been perfected, really, guys. And to be able to try this product, it is what I describe as the game changer for haircuts, because it takes a haircut and it makes it a hairstyle.
Exactly.
Explain to people, like, when we saw
those kind of
fiber things, what's going on there?
Right. So it's not a mousse. It's not a gel. You're going to use embellish on your hair dry 95% of the time, right? And what it is it's a fibrous formula. I developed it with these fibers because what they do is not only do they plump your hair up, but it makes your hair pliable, so you get it to do whatever you want.
Yes.
So, like, would you want your little flicks to flick, or I want a little bit of fullness back into the root of my hair?
Yes.
So I want to slick it back, slick it down, like, whatever you want your hair to do, that pliable material makes it do it.
Makes it do it. Mm-hmm. Let's go over it, and we'll show you a demonstration, and then I'm going to have some fun with you. I'm going to take the little to-go size. Remember, this offer of this duo, the super size with the smaller size, we only make it available twice a year. It's not available again in 2015 after the end of August, and that end of August is coming up on us awfully quick. I'm sad to say what has happened in 2015. So get it while you can. You'll love having this smaller size when you want to take it to go or put it in your gym bag, because this is also a product that can transform your second day hair. You know, when you just feel like, oh, I'm in such a rut, but I don't want to change my haircut, let the embellish change your haircut and give you a different kind of style for maybe just that day.
Exactly. And you're going to use just that pea-sized amount that I put in. Rub your hands. If you clap a lot, it'll get lighter. Jill has really heavy hair. She does not clap a lot. Cindy has light hair, so I clapped a lot. Then once it's clear in your hands, right, never like white and goopy, you want to go, and I'm sure Jill's going to show you too, you're going to go right underneath your hair, not on top.
Yes.
You know what I mean? You don't want to flatten it out. We're going to go underneath on Cindy's hair. And what's going to start to happen is now I get that lift and texture so I could actually manipulate and style her hair. So instead of having to plug some iron in or try to get the blow dryer out to get that fullness, and I still have enough on my hands, even though I used a pea-sized amount, because her hair is more fine, I still have enough on my hands.
Yeah.
If her hair was really thick, I could just go and put that little pea size again in.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you get used to the amount you want to use. But look at how I can just go in with my fingers and lift Cindy's hair. So if you're looking for some lift and some volume, if you have baby fine hair and you're looking for some fullness, this literally will go in there. It does its job and it holds it. But how cute is that?
I mean, when you... Darling woman, right?
Yes.
Cute haircut in the before. But see what I mean about taking a haircut and making it into a hairstyle?
Mm-hmm.
Or just taking it and taking that same haircut and making it different for a day or two?
Right.
I mean, look how great. Did you ever think that's what was going to happen with that hair? That's what I think is amazing. This is why so many women love it.
Right, exactly.
Because we can't always see what's going on in the back,
right,
Maria?
Mm-hmm.
But this can help cover up calyx. This can give you fullness. You don't have that flat, sort of slept on hair. You know, in the back, you can get all that fullness without having to heat anything up, putting rollers in your hair. Just have the right styling product.
Right. So all I did was right into her calyx. You see it on the other side. Just bring my fingers in there, and then I bring them this way. So behind your head, you just go boop boop like you're tossing salad, you know. And then look, I just got rid of her calyx, and now if I want to fill this out, and I think her haircut's adorable, even where she just wears it down.
Mm-hmm.
But instead of, you know, when you want a different look with your short hair, all you have to do is embellish it.
And look how it makes it look like she has so much more hair.
I know, right?
You know?
So if you are thinning, it could be from the aging process, or maybe if you're on medication and you're thinning, this is a product that's going to give you that oomph that you're looking for, so that your hair texture now feels like there's more to it.
Right.
There's more to it.
I'm going to show you, by the way, over 1,000 of these already ordered, 3,000 on the day. So here's why I love this product. And Maria alluded to the fact that I have a lot of hair.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's, you know, she'll cut it for days, and I'm like, I still need more. So I'm lucky that way. But here's how I use it. So I'm going to take some of that. Will you take that, Maria? Now, here's the thing. I'm going to make it look crazy, but I'm just going to show you the possibility, all right? So you get in there with this product, and this is how I do it in the dressing room at QVC every single day. Okay, now look how I'm, like, becoming Rosanna Dana. So look how big I can make my hair, right? It's like a mess.
Wow.
Look at it, okay? Right? Crazy. But here's what I love about this product.
I trust her, so I don't have to worry.
Right. Because I can go through and see how I can now break it apart. And the natural curl that I have in my hair, I can pull it out. And even without
even... Look at how she doesn't have to look behind her head.
Looking, I just go through there, kind of doing a 360 here. Embellish 360. But see how I can make it fuller. Now, if I wanted to, I could smooth this over a little if I wanted to. If I wanted to tuck it behind my ear, I can tuck it behind my ear. I mean, I can do so many different things with my hair because of I can get that product in there. And what I also love is once it's in there, in my hair, one mist of hairspray and it holds. I mean, you know, I'm out on the air 3-4 yeah. hours at a time. It's not like in every break I'm like, where's Maria McCool? I need my hair fixed. I have to sit
point.
There.
You can do it yourself, right?
And do this and be like, hey, Jill, 15 seconds. Oh, okay. Good. And that's the beauty of this product. So whether your hair is heavy and it needs lift and bounce, this will give it to you. Your hair is fine and it falls flat, this will give it to you. Your hair is a little longer and you want something just to sort of create a little movement or just, you know, a little bit of, fluff almost of the hair, right? This can do it for you too.
That fullness, that fluff. And what you just saw...
Please don't let me trip.
Oh, goodness. Okay, we had enough of that.
I already have one bionic leg. I'm not about to get
too. Oh my goodness. She just gave me a heart attack. But that's okay. I'm revived. So, you know, what Jill was showing too is, and the reason why I even created Embellish is because my clients are looking for lift, volume, texture in their hand, in their hair.
Yes.
And it's easiest to use your hands. You know, like it's sometimes they can't do it with a blow dryer and a round brush and all these irons and,
you know.
I don't
have time for that.
Right.
You know me.
Exactly.
I'm so, I want great looking hair, but I don't want to put any effort into it whatsoever. Mm-hmm. If it's going to take me time, I'm not interested. And Maria knows that. She's like, well, we could do your hair like that, but then you're going to have to do steps A, B, C. Mm-hmm. No, moveon.org.
Not doing that.
I'm not interested. Mm-hmm. I want it simple, but I want it to look great. It has to look TV ready, but it has to look real life ready. And this product is so great for those of you who want great hair fast.
And I think it always shows off your layers. Like every time you were doing it, Jill, I could see your highlights more,
mm-hmm.
right? I could see every piece that I cut instead of it all being one. The same right here that I'm just going underneath like Jill did, even though Sean's hair is longer. But the collapsing that usually happens at the root,
mm-hmm.
if you get the embellish in there, now I got her lift and get it out of her eye a little bit. But now I've got her volume in there. And without even taking out an iron, if I want to switch this, I'll just switch it. Like I'm flicking that up now.
Cute.
Just moving it around. So you just have so many options, right?
Yes, you do. And when you look at the before, again, did you ever think that that before could be what we're seeing in the after?
Right.
You know, that that fullness is there, that that body is there. What I love about Embellish is, like, the product finds it, right?
Right.
It finds the wave. It finds the volume. It finds the texture.
Right.
It finds the layers and brings them out so that your hair looks better than you could ever imagine. Biggest
and
mistake.
It shows it off.
Shows it off.
Right.
Biggest mistake people make with this product, you use too much.
Mm-hmm.
You're like, oh my gosh, I want that hair like I saw on TV.
Mm-hmm.
And you use way too much and then you complain about it being greasy. So I think Maria's tip of a pea size, make sure it's clear on your hands. And again, don't do this. You have to get it underneath because that's where it's working to give you that volume. And remember, once it's in there, those fibers are there so that you can kind of reactivate that during the day if you need to. It's also a great product. I use it on Kylie's hair because she's always pulling her hair back in a ponytail, but she's got those little baby hairs around her face that bug her. So
out.
I just take some of the Embellish and use that to help her smooth a ponytail back,
mm-hmm.
and then all those pieces stay smooth
back. So if you're putting your hair back, it's perfect for that.
Yeah.
There's that pea-sized amount that she's talking about. Rubbing your hands together, you know, clap to get those, get it nice and light, and make sure it's clear. That's when it's time to go ahead and put it on your onto the hair. And no matter what hair type you have, believe it or not, it's going to give you lift. It's going to give you texture.
Mm-hmm.
You can run your, you know, like I can just shape it. Like I love because Pat always says her hair's so fine. Like, she'll say, I hate my hair. I love her hair, first of all. But she says it's so fine. But with the embellish, I can kind of just push it into the shape that I want. Like, just by kind of, see how, like, just scrunching?
Yes.
It's almost like I'm kneading it, you know? And then I can give her a lift up here. Like, wherever I want to go, it's going to go. And that's my favorite part about embellish. You just have your hands turn into magic.
Let me show you again what you're getting, because this is an offer that you are not going to see as of August 31st. So we only make it available twice a year. It won't be made available again for the rest of the year. You're getting one super size embellish, which normally sells for this price. And then we've included a 1.7 ounce bottle of embellish. So really, when you add up the amount of the embellish product, you're actually getting the equivalent of two of the regular sizes for an unbelievable value. This is going to last you for months and months and months and months and months, but we're not making this offer available again until 2016. You're also getting Easy Pay with it today, so take advantage of that, because that's just part of our Ultimate Beauty Guide Day, and I don't know that the Easy Pay is going to still be there as you're trying to pick this up before this offer expires at the end of the month. Here Maria is showing us one more way we can use
spiky.
This product,
all these looks, even for guys.
I was going to say, how about on guys' hair?
Right now that they're, and literally, I just take the embellish and I pull up straight. Instead of like I was doing with Pat, like making a shape, which I could do too, but when I want to do more spiky, I go up straight. But if your hair's short and you like it short, but you want to change, embellish is perfect for that, right? Because every time I do something different with Stephanie's hair, I have a different look.
Yeah.
I can go up, down, you know, she has this longer part in the middle, and I can just get it to go straight up for her and have it spiky.
I also have to say, if you're growing your hair out or you're in between, like, oh, I just want to grow these layers out, but what do? When I grew my hair longer, I mean, you all know how short I had my hair for a really long time. When we decided to grow it out, this is what got me through it.
Right.
Like, this is what allowed me to have some control over my hair to still make it look stylish when we were in the in-between stages.
Right, because you can flatten what you don't want big and then pick out what you don't want small.
Right. Exactly.
Right?
Exactly. Listen, over 4,000 of those just ordered in this presentation, and we have 2,000 people on the line. We are busy on the phones. And there's more to come in this busy hour of Calista Tools, because we're also going to be talking about the Embellish Volume Finishing Spray. So this is item number A235433. 60,000 of those sold. Another Customer Choice Award nominee for Best Hairspray on three easy payments. That's how you'd finish off your embellished look. A235433. So, America, I need your help right now. If you're somebody who has purchased and is using the Perfector, we want to hear from you. Over 300,000 of these have been ordered from QVC. Over 5,000 today. This is our final order of the year on this Perfector for QVC. So you will not see, if we sell out of it, another Perfector in this order in 2015. So we're also wanting you to know that the price on this is going up, so take advantage of the opportunity of that featured price before that price goes up. Also know it's on our best Easy Pay plan, so all I can say is if you've been waiting to get the Perfector, today is your day, before the price goes up and while we still have quantities available, because there is no reorder coming in. It's A260047. Here are your choices. There are two sizes of the barrel. You can choose the 1 inch or you can choose the 1.5 inch. The 1 inch is traditionally for those of you who have short to medium hair, length hair, and the 1.5 inch is for those of you who have medium to long hair. I would consider myself somebody who has short hair, but I also love using the 1.5 inch. I use both. So I use the 1.5 inch when I want soft volume, and I use the 1 inch when I need kind of more of a tighter volume type of a curl. I'll let Maria explain that as well. Here are all of your colors, everybody. We have them for you in the pink. We have them for you in the navy. That's what I have. We have them in the gray. Gray is the most limited right here. And then we have it for you in purple. It also comes with the bag. I do just want to throw out, because this is a newer product from Calista, this is the Perfector Total Solutions Mist. For those of you who have really resistant hair, you would put this dry spray on your hair before you use the Perfector. It's available on QVC.com and now on Easy Pay. Ask about it, because for the 300,000 of you who actually have a Perfector, you might want to get this Perfector spray to go with it.
I love that stuff.
I know you do, and that's why I wanted to make sure everybody knew about it. So talk about, I think, you know, we take for granted the fact that so many people know what this product is.
Right.
You've seen Maria on the infomercials with this product. This version is only available at QVC, has a digital thermostat there. When you first get it, hold the on button for 3 seconds. Mm-hmm. It takes that long for it to turn on. Don't just tap it once and say, oh, mine's broken. So hold it in place. It'll turn on. You can adjust the heat. But why is this not just another roller brush or a hot roller tool?
Yeah, it is completely different. I mean, the reason why I was so wanted to create something that was going to be safe for the hair, safe for my customers, is that they really have a hard time repeating what I do in the salon.
Yeah.
They're looking for the fullness. They're looking for the volume. They're looking for body, everything.
Yeah.
And so I thought, you know what? Let's try to deliver that in a tool. So what makes the Perfector so different is it's not an iron, first of all. I'll explain the fusion technology as well. But I perfectly aligned these teeth right onto the barrel. That is what's not only gliding your hair through beautifully, but
yes,
it grips your hair to the barrel. So you don't have to worry about that extra clamp that kind of crimps the ends and singes and, you know,
yeah,
makes the little crease marks.
Yes.
That you won't have to worry about. Plus, those teeth are what are protecting you from the heat. So I have it right on Sue's scalp, and I'm touching it. And right now I have this at the highest heat of 395, and I'm not burning her, I'm not burning me. And then see what happens is, even though Sue let her hair dry naturally, I didn't have to blow dry to get that smooth round brush look that I usually get with a blow dryer and a round brush.
Mm-hmm.
So it really is simple. You're going to get lift and volume, not just curl. You're going to get shine. You see her naturally dried hair, the fuzz that's there, and just one pass, it's smooth and shiny. Now, of course, I'm going to give this to Sue because I would love to do her hair, and you know I like to do.
Yes.
I'll continue to do hair all day long, believe
right
me. But it's really about you being able to do it at home.
Right. And Sue's using the 1-inch barrel.
Sue is using the 1-inch. And so if you mentioned shoulder length and above, first time buying the Perfector, I'd go with the 1-inch if you're
mm-hmm
trying to question. If you're longer than your shoulders, I'd go with the 1.5-inch.
Yep.
If you're like, what do I get?
Great.
So when you get it home, you get to choose the perfect heat setting for your hair. And we'll talk about that too, from 325 to 395. And that's what's turning on that fusion technology, which is ceramic technology, evenly heating that barrel, starting to smooth and shine your hair. And then the ionic technology, that's what's giving you that volume.
Yeah.
And it's also making the curl last a lot longer, which is completely different than iron.
Yes.
You know, like an
right
iron that you're using on your hair does just completely different results. Because
mm-hmm
it's like an iron, right? So it's flattening it out. Even though it's giving you the curl, it's taking your cuticle to a flatter place.
Yes.
You know?
So you're never going to have that volume that you were hoping for.
Right.
Couple things. This is a great tool to send back to school with your college girls, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because it's a way for them to still have good looking hair second or third day. If you don't wash and blow dry your hair every day, I've found that I don't have to worry. I used to think I have to wash and dry my hair every single day if it's going to look good. What I found now that my hair is a little bit longer is I can go that second day as long as I use my Perfector.
Mm-hmm.
Because anything that I have that's bedhead, I can smooth
control
down.
It.
Any of the natural curl that wants to frizz, I can smooth that out. I don't like to completely blow dry my hair at home before I come to work because I'm usually in a hurry. So
mm-hmm
if I let it air dry, I've got natural curl in my hair that does its own thing. But for the style I like on camera, I like to smooth that out. So I love that I can air dry my hair but finish it later and it looks as if I could had completely blown dry
right
my hair.
Right,
so
right
it's great on your first day. It's great on second day. It can curl your hair under. It can curl your hair flip. It
mm-hmm
works on short PC styles. It works on long styles. You can do ringed curls. Maria
we'll
did that
you
for Kylie for her 8th
oh
grade
yeah
dance
right
a couple years
she
ago.
Loved that,
remember?
Right? With the
and you
Perfector
did that kind of spiral
mm-hmm
with the Perfector. So there's so many many different ways to use it. But again, the safety factor, I saw, can I use yours for a second, Phyllis? I saw Kirsten talking about this earlier. I mean, how many times have you used a hot tool and then you drop it and it falls into your hands? And if that's a curling iron or a hot iron, now you've got burns, right? Mm-hmm. I can remember as a kid, my friend Mickey took her mom's curling iron and we played beauty shop. Aww. And I came home that day with a big burn mark on the side of my head. Yeah.
Oh,
and the worst part was we snuck into her house. We weren't even supposed to be in the house. And then I came home with a burn mark. Oh, there was evidence. it was like fourth grade, you know. But I mean, what I love here about the Perfector is, you know, you can grip it with your hands. You can handle it. You're not worried about burning. You know, you're not singeing anything. Your hair still looks healthy and shiny. That's really what I think is the whole Calista difference with what Maria brings here. You know, she has thousands of people that are going in and out of the doors of her salon, award-winning salon here. She has to deliver great results. These are the tools the stylists use. Believe me, I'm there enough to know. I know the products they use. I know whether they're using these products. Every station has a Perfector. Every station has Embellish and the sprays that we're talking about. These are used in one of the most successful salons with repeat customers, with a staff that's been there for, I mean, most of the people there are the same people that I met 22 years ago when you met, which I think speaks to the high standard of what Maria tries to bring to her staff and to all of you. So there's my little endorsement.
Thank you.
Of your great salon.
So sweet.
Let's go talk to some of the customers who have brought Perfector to their homes and are using it. Debbie's calling from Florida. Hi, Debbie. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. How are you?
Good. Please meet Maria.
Hello, Maria. The Perfector is a lifesaver in Florida, and I have very, very, very frizzy hair.
Okay.
Great.
And it's been tremendously helpful.
Oh, especially in Florida, right? Because I have very, very frizzy hair, too. Mm-hmm. And when I visit Florida, it's even frizzier there, actually.
Well, you can spend a lot of time fixing your hair, and you walk out literally from your door to your car, and it can be a whole different hairstyle.
Right. Yeah.
But it's been just a great help. I love it. I have really the original one that you had.
I've had it
for 2 years. It works like a charm.
Great.
I love it.
So when you use it and you go out in the humidity, does it really, it helps your hair, right? Like it doesn't frizz.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
I'm so glad.
It helps it. It's just been, like I said, a lifesaver because I can't use a flat iron. I have, even though my hair is very curly, it's fine.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And a flat iron just simply makes it, I don't look good with flat hair.
Right.
So, yeah. I don't think many people look good with flat hair. I don't get that whole trend.
I know the whole thing.
For a while it was so like Morticia Adams or whatever, you know.
Yeah.
I don't think that's very attractive for
most gals.
You want a little movement. You want a little fullness. You want a little body and you don't want the frizz.
Exactly.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so glad you called, Debbie.
Thanks, Debbie.
And Jill, may I ask you, please, what is your nail polish?
Oh, well, I get my nails done at Calista, but I get a gel polish. The company is called Shellac, and the color is called Satin Pajamas.
All right, thank you.
There you have it. That's my neutral nude.
That's the Jill color.
That's the Jill color. Thanks so much for calling, Debbie.
Thank you for talking to me.
All right, thank you.
And both of you have adorable haircuts.
Oh, thank you. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, so a 260047, everybody. 6,000 of these ordered today, over 1,000 already in this show. We have 1,200 people on the lines. You know, I think you're realizing there's no reorder this year for this Perfector. So if this is something that you're wanting to get, please make sure while we still have it at this featured price, see that goes up at the end of the month as well. So it's last month at this price. You're getting 5 easy payments, which I think is awesome. So it makes it really affordable. You can get it home, use it for 30 days. If you don't love it, you can always send it back. But I think you'll find you'll reach for it more than you ever expected to. When Maria first created the Perfector, my haircut was different than it is now.
Right.
And she said, here, I want to give you one. And I was like, whatever, I'm not going to use that. I don't need that for my hair. As we started to grow my hair out, I love that those areas that tend to go flat on me, I could give volume.
Right.
I love that the areas where I was getting natural curls, natural now that my hair was growing out. I could smooth out or accentuate if I wanted to, which
it's
was
like
so much fun. You can see on Phyllis,
her haircut's
so cute, but look how it just like in seconds gave it that lift, gave it this like perfectly refined look.
And remember, her hair is short, like Jill was talking about the length of her hair before.
Yeah.
I mean, she's like an inch and a half long, but to get that lift and volume, all she has to do is roll it through like she's doing. And for those of you that have beautiful silver hair, just like Phyllis, now you don't have to worry about the singeing, the yellowing of your hair, because I know the irons tend to yellow the hair because they're singeing the metals hot on the hair.
Right.
Whereas with the Fusion technology, it won't yellow your hair.
Can I also say, silvery hair like this also tends to be a little more resistant to curling.
Right.
So I also think that new Perfector spray would be really good for you to consider getting. You put it on your hair dry, Maria?
Yes.
Is that when you use it?
Like, I'll even do it for Phyllis now. So you just spray it on.
Is it like a heat-activated spray?
It's totally heat-activated. So we'll just spray it on her hair. You see the shine picks up even more.
Mm-hmm.
So it's great for shine. And now it's one of those products that you can shape with and you hold with.
Nice.
So it's, you know, you shape, you style, and then it's her style's done.
Yes.
It'll hold all day.
Great.
Which
love
awesome.
That. So for all of you that have, you know, the 300,000 plus of you that already have the Perfector, ask about that perfecting spray because I think that's key. Can we play for 1 second?
Yeah.
So Phyllis, can I bump you from your seat?
Of course.
For all these years that Maria has done my hair,
all right,
we thought it would be fun if maybe I did hers.
Okay. What's really fun about
just
this
to show you that like anybody can use the Perfector, right?
So the last time Jill had long hair was a long, long time. Right?
Yes.
So it's what you want to do is brush out my spray because I have
some spray in there.
Yep.
Okay.
So if you just use, if you have product in your
hair.
Look
how I can smooth it.
Just good.
Oh, wait, look.
You do it straight.
Look how you can smooth. I just smoothed it.
Yeah, go ahead, smooth
now
it.
Now if I want to do a curl, what do I do?
So go up at the top, closer to the top.
Yep.
Right? And then get it
wrap
vertical.
Wrap the hair.
Vertical.
Yeah.
And then just pull down. And you just keep pulling and twisting. Do you see
Look. Oh, look what I just did.
She's never done long hair before. That's why I said that would be great.
That's why you're asking me how long it's been since I've had long hair, right? Yeah.
So all you do is wrap it around. You get the hang of it. Keep twisting.
Oh, twist while I go.
Yeah, just twist while you go. And then what'll happen is she'll just put my little... This is how I do my hair. I let it dry by itself.
Oh, look at that.
And then I just twist.
How cute.
And I put the little waves in. And every time Jill does it, my hair gets shinier. That's what I really like.
I never realized how fine your hair was.
I know, right?
You know, all these years we've been friends. We've
never
played beauty shop.
I have. Every 3 weeks I have on her.
I love that. I'm going to twist
that. But see, what I love about it is that Jill's able to do this even though she doesn't have long hair.
I know I'm totally changing your hairdo. You're going to have to recurl it. But I just love showing people.
Yep, and you can flip it up. You know, remember how to flip it up? She's watched me do this, so. So she'll just hold it there. For those of you who have color-treated hair like mine, you don't have to worry about it singeing your ends.
Look.
See, like, because there's no dryness. There's not going to be any split ends or anything like
that.
Can
we just do this for hours?
And I love how you're making my hair shiny, because it kind of needed that. Because we've been here a long time, right?
All right, I'm going to twist.
Look at that. She's made my hair even smoother. I just can't believe you're doing long hair. How do you like it?
I like it. All right. If you need to finish it, but we had to
play. I like it.
Like
watch
it?
Once I put my hands through it and a little embellish, I'm good to go.
We'll spray it and you'll be good.
Of course.
All right. So there you have it.
We're going to do good job.
We're done playing now. But we just wanted to show, like, you know, again, for me, when I use it and I've got all that embellish in there, but still, like, I hold it up and then I just hold it there for a minute. And then I've got that lift.
That flick you like.
And then I can piece it out. Up here is where I get a little flat. So here, comb it. And I think people need to realize that sometimes they need to hold it for a second.
Yeah.
You know, we see you constantly moving it.
Right.
But I think sometimes you just have to hold it there for a second. And then
now see
I have that. And now it gives me that little bit of lift that I want.
Right. And it is true. It's as easy as using a brush, but you got to slow it down.
Yep.
Give the technology time to smooth and shine your hair.
Yeah. See?
And I love your little flicks. So it's easy to flick them out.
Let's go see Sue. And then also Carmen's calling in.
Great, great, great.
So Carmen in Virginia, it's Jill and Maria. We're playing Beauty Shop. How are you?
Great.
Did you like how she did? Very adorable. I love it.
So tell us, have you tried the Perfector before?
I have one because my adorable husband bought it for me.
Okay.
We were in a bad car crash and I lost the had a lot of damage to my right arm, so I couldn't do my hair.
Okay.
But of course, I still insisted on doing it anyway.
Yeah.
And gave myself three degree burns.
Oh.
And so when he saw this, I happened to have QVC on TV, and he's like, "It looks like that's what you need. I don't want you using that the other thing anymore and hurting yourself."
Yeah.
And I can use my right hand much better now, but I still use it. I love it. I absolutely love it.
And do you use it for curl? Do you use it for smoothing? Like, what's your hair type and style like?
My hair is wavy, mm-hmm. So I use it more for straightening it, but I have used it to give it a bigger, looser curl also.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
But it brought normalcy to my life, so, you know, just when I needed it, it was great.
I love hearing that.
I love hearing that, because you're not the only one. A lot of people have different challenges. I've had more people call and say, I don't have use of my shoulder or my wrist or my elbow or my arm, and this has been a lifesaver. Just like Carmen said.
Yeah,
yeah. Well, definitely.
Glad you called in, Carmen, and glad you're feeling better.
Yes.
Oh, thank you, and thank you, Maria, for inventing it.
Thank you for calling.
It's been a lifesaver
for me. That's
awesome. Thank you so much for calling.
Thanks, Carmen.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
We came back to Sue, because if you remember at the beginning of the show, Sue had let her hair dry naturally, had some natural curl to it, right? She wanted to smooth that but still have volume, and look at that. And she did most of this herself.
She did. I put my two little top curls in while I was demoing, but, you know, and then Sue did it. And I love her curls. I always like to say that, because I'm not against curls by any means, but when you want to get that blowout look, that's hard to do, especially when you have frizzy or fuzzy. Sometimes you get the blow dryer, and it's frizzier and fuzzier, right? Whereas with the Perfector, she just smoothed it out so beautifully on her own, and just, again, had this little tiny mirror, does not have eyes in the back of her head, but still able to just smooth that out.
Mm-hmm.
And I love to show with Sue, because I do know a lot of people ask me about that lift in the crown and the cowlick, like how to deal with those cowlicks. And when you take your section on a Perfector, the best way to deal with that is move forward. So I'm moving forward, right?
I see.
And then I'm wrapping in, and then I'm going to hold it. Now, I'm just going to show you the counter, because I find that most people grab their section, come back far, and try to wrap in. Then they don't get any lift.
You don't get anything there, right?
So when you go forward, and then you hold it there. I would hold it there for 10 seconds. Again, because of the teeth, you can't burn yourself. You can't burn me.
Yes.
I do have this on 395. It's a very safe fusion heat technology temperature. But if you feel your hair super sensitive, lower it to 350 or 325. But as you can see, because I over-directed that, then I get this pop, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you get that fullness. A lot different than a curling iron.
Yes.
But as I run my fingers through it, as you can see, I'm getting all that lift now. So
If you're looking
for lift, whether it's in your crown or in your bangs or on the side of your head, that's how you're going to go about getting all that lift with the Perfector.
A reminder here, we're busy on the phones. There's over 1,000 of you dialing in. Several thousand of these already ordered just in this show, 6,000 for the day. This is on 5 easy payments. The price on the Perfector is going up at the end of the month. There is no reorder available this year on the Perfector. What we have is what we have for the rest of the year. So a 260047 is your item number. You can choose the 1-inch barrel or the 1.5-inch barrel. Frankly, I use both. There are some days where I use the 1-inch when I'm really kind of needing a closer, tighter kind of a volume curl, and that's great for shorter to medium hair. But there are other days, especially I would say on my like second day hair days, where I just use the 1.5-inch just to kind of help me smooth things out a little bit so I can get out the door.
Mm-hmm.
So
mm-hmm.
I use both of them, but I have different needs for my hair.
Right.
What I need for work is different than what I need at home. You might find that too. There are a lot of you who have this in different sizes.
Mm-hmm.
You know, for your daughters who hate, like my daughter Kylie hates to blow dry her hair, but her hair's long and it's heavy.
Thick.
I would too. So what I love about the Perfector for her is she can air dry it, and then the next morning before school, while she's waiting for breakfast, she's sitting there with the Perfector just running it through your hair. I think the thing to remember, and we pointed this out, out, Maria, is you just can't do it fast.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if you've got long hair, you can't sit there and go, foop, foop,
like
foop,
a regular
brush.
Oh, it's
not working. You need to let the technology, as you said, do what it needs to do. So just go a little bit slower. If you've found that you like the Perfector, but you've seen us do things here that hasn't worked for you, maybe you're just trying to use it too fast. And I learned that lesson, too. Because Maria's like, oh, you just kind of roll it back like this. Mm-hmm. Well, for my hair, I needed to go slower because I have really thick hair.
Right.
And everybody's hair is going to be different.
Just
here you
like
can
Stacey's
see on Stacey's
doing,
hair,
because
right?
she's got thick hair and a lot of texture to it. So as you can see, she's brushing it through a couple of times to get that heat going. Now she's even just rolling it as
if
she was...
smoothly it goes through.
Right. Those teeth just let it glide perfectly, and now she's sitting with it for a few seconds. So those couple of things, and then there it goes. That she'll do that last section, but that section's frizz and fuzz is gone.
That's great.
But what's so nice is that a flat iron doesn't leave you with, well, it's flat, right? The whole concept of the iron.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't leave you with the lift and the body and the smoothness, you know? But with the Perfector, you can go straight, you can go curly, just like, you know, and get that.
I think you get prettier hair with the Perfector.
And
you know?
Just like you when you were doing mine, like, even when you go to, every time you do it, it gets shinier.
Shiny.
And
yes.
I love that.
Yeah. Let's do this. We're going to go back to our phones.
Okay.
We're busy on the lines. Colors. Can I walk over and show colors real quickly? All right. Through the cords.
Be careful.
And here we go. All right. So here are all the colors. 7,000 of these ordered today, 2,500 just in this show. And we have 1,000 of you on the line. So we're really busy for this. So here's the 1 inch and here's the 1.5 inch, just so you can see the barrel difference. If I had to give you a rule of thumb, then your short to shoulder length hair, you're going to use the 1 inch. And, you know, longer than shoulder length hair is going to use the 1.5 inch. This is your hot pink, obviously. Here's your navy blue. That's what I use. It's kind of an indigo purpley blue. Then we have gray. That's the most limited. And we have it in a true purple. It comes with the bag. This is a Customer Choice Beauty Award nominee for Best Beauty Hair Tool. We've put it on 5 payments of Easy Pay. You should also know we've sold over 340,000 of these before today. It is the last month at the featured price, and there is no reorder on this Perfector for the rest of the year. So if we sell out of your size and color, we won't be able to get this version back for you until 2016. Peggy is calling from Pennsylvania. Hi, Peggy. I'm Jill. This is Maria. How are you?
Fine, thank you. Hi, Jill and Maria.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Well, tell us about the Perfector.
I just received it last night when I came home from work.
Okay.
I ordered it as a birthday gift for myself. My birthday's next week.
Okay.
I packed that box like a Wolverine. I could not wait to get it open, get it plugged in, and see how it did on my hair. And God has blessed me with thick hair.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to be 59, so a lot of women my age have thinning hair.
Yes.
Right, right.
It takes me usually a good hour and a half. When I wash my hair, blow it dry, flat iron it, which I'm not happy about doing because I think it's just burning the heck out of my hair.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And I did this last night, took 2/3 of the time away from me.
Oh,
and
isn't that
great?
Two-thirds. Wow.
And you weren't exhausted. Oh, I love
I was
that.
Not it's tiring.
Good hair should not be tiring, right?
It should not.
Oh,
I agree. I agree.
You're right. And I don't have a lot of time in the morning to get ready for work. So this is a godsend.
Oh, I'm
and
so
I am
glad.
So happy you invented this.
Oh,
it's a
you.
Blessing.
Great. Wow, that's awesome. I'm so glad it's so much easier and fast.
Oh, my goodness,
gotta love
yeah.
fast. You gotta love fast.
Yeah, and Jill, I love your haircut. I used to wear my hair like that for years, and
aww.
I'm letting it grow out.
Uh-huh.
I may just go back to that because you're adorable. I've seen you since the day you started on QVC.
Oh, well, thanks for hanging in there with me because I think there were a few years where it was questionable whether I was going to make it or not. But, thank you.
Hang in there.
Thank you. Thanks so much for calling. I'm so glad you're happy with the Perfector.
Oh, I love it. Thank you
thanks
so much.
Thanks so much for
thanks,
calling.
Thanks, Peggy. Take care.
Mm-hmm. Bye-bye.
What are you showing us here?
Well, I'm just showing how. Well, I've been using the Perfector spray because I just want to show you how you would use it, especially for those of you who have hard to curl or hard to style hair. You just mist it on, and it works like a dream. Like the Perfector just goes through beautifully. So if you want to straighten, what I was doing is all you need to do is go right up to the scalp, give it a little tension, and what's nice about it is that I have the 1.5 inch, and I can just bevel that end, so
ooh.
She automatically has that straight piece, but body, not flat. But But if you ever try to curl your hair after you straightened it with a flattening iron, it doesn't happen, right?
Right.
We tell our clients we can't even do their hair if we want to do it for a wedding and they have a flat iron in it, we've got to shampoo them. We got to get it out. But I can just go right after I straightened it. I'm going to hold it in there, and I'm just going to put Megan's curl right back in. Right after I straightened it.
Oh, that's great.
So that's
great.
How well it works on the hair and doesn't give any damage. It really doesn't suck the oil out of it.
Well, we've shown you different lengths, different textures, different consistency of hair. And
you
the Perfector
Stace, right?
works on all of them. Yeah, did you see Miss Stacy?
Stacy did it on her
own. Because she finished and then she fluffed and we moved on before the fluff occurred.
but
don't
like,
miss
by herself.
The fluff, right? But she did it all herself.
Yes, and I love how she's
beautiful.
These little
yeah.
like fuzzies that she has.
Mm-hmm.
She always just brushes and smooths and
it's great.
Like that,
yeah.
you know? I always
yeah,
see
let me
her
just do
like
it for
just
you.
Touching her.
Love it.
But
I
great.
Mean, beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful for all hair types, for mm-hmm. all hair lengths, for all hair needs. Volume, shine, movement, curl, body. It gives it to you, all those things. You need it straighter, it does that. You want curl, it does that. You want wave, it does that. Here are your colors. Yeah. Pink, navy, gray, purple, over 8,300 of these have now been ordered, over 3,400 just in this presentation. Remember, this is the last month to This is the last month to get the Perfector at $97.30. There is no reorder this year on this Perfector. So take advantage of it while we have it for you, especially with that 5K Easy Pay plan. Now, we've been talking about the Perfector spray. 3,300 ordered this month. Because it is our all-day beauty day, guys, you're getting Easy Pay on it now. If your hair is really hard to curl, hard to hold curl, this is a dry mist spray. I mean, you can use it with the Perfector, but you could use it with other hot tools as well, right, Maria? So if you use a curling iron or you use your hot rollers, you could use it with that too. Velcro rollers, anything. Totally recommend it. If you're not using it and you're maybe not, like, you like the Perfector but wish it did more, maybe you need this spray to take you to the next level, right? So a 268567 with over 300,000 Perfectors ordered, I think you guys should gobble that up. It's pretty much new, so I know a lot of you haven't seen it. All right, also, a reminder that today is our ultimate beauty guide for all of you. All beauty, whether it's on the air or on QVC.com, all on at least 3 easy payments. So check that out and more with Maria McCool and Callista Tools in just a moment.
Hi, my name is Anna Baker and I'm a hair care buyer here at QVC. The big trend in hair care this year is all about curls, curls, and more curls. And the most volume that you can achieve. Classic styles that every woman will look great in. Do you ever leave the salon and you love the way your hair looks and feels, but when you get home, you just can't seem to achieve those same looks? What I love about beauty at QVC is our ability to bring you products and experts that help you achieve those same looks.
Well, please stay on the line and be patient if you are still trying to get through for the Perfector. Remember, you can always go over to QVC.com and place your order there as well. We have a couple more great styling and finishing products from the Callista brand. And this next one is called Embellish Expand. So this is a thickening cream. And I think that should resonate with a lot of you who feel like, gosh, you just wish you had more hair. This is really going to help give you that more hair, make it feel like you have more hair, expand the hair you do have so that you can get those fuller, voluminous looks that you're hoping for. This is on Easy Pay for the first day, so it's 3 payments of $8 from the Embellish line. Explain what it's all about, Maria.
So this is a product, its delivery system is a cream, plus it's in a spray because it's something I wanted it to be easy for all of you and my customers to just, every day when they wash their hair, they spray it. Or even if they don't wash their hair, they can spray it, and we'll demo that.
Okay.
Because you want to have a product in your hair that's plumping you up from the inside, not the outside. A lot of products thicken you because they're coating your hair, but then what happens is it eventually collapses. So if you're somebody who, like me, I do my hair and then I'll look in the mirror 30 minutes later and be like, what happened to my style?
Mm-hmm.
And you're looking for support, this is your support product.
Okay, got
it. That's what it's going to do.
Love it. All right, let's go over and talk about it.
Great.
Yep. So, I mean, think about it. How many times do you take the time in the morning to do this beautiful blowout and you're like, oh, it looks so good. And you jump in the car and you get to work and you're like, oh, let me just stop by the ladies' room. And it just didn't hold. It just didn't hold. All that volume that you thought you had started to go south, right? Mm-hmm. All that time you put into those pretty beachy waves, oh, they're all falling out. So here's something that's going to show you how it can help to sort of expand and help keep that look that you're working so hard to achieve.
Exactly. So what we did, and even though Andrea's hair is pretty short, when we shampooed her, we sprayed on just half the head, the expand. So sprayed, and I'll show you how I sprayed on. Sprayed it on, and then round brush blow dried her. Now this was at whatever. What time was that? 10 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
So I do it early when we first get started, just to show what happens and how it collapses.
Yeah. Can I just turn her so here so you can see what's going on?
Right.
So this side had the expand on it. This side did not.
Right.
The whole head was roller or like
round brush,
round brushed the same way.
Yes. And it was all up a little while ago.
But 3 hours later, this no longer has that fullness, but look how this still has it there. Nothing else has been done to the hair. The perfector wasn't put in there. This was just all
round
blown
brush.
Dry with a round brush. But look at how the embellish expand gives you that thickening, fills out your hair more, and holds that volume better.
Right. And feel that, Jill, and tell them. Like, so you feel this side?
Yes.
You feel how her hair feels thicker
it
and stronger?
It does feel thicker.
Right.
Yes.
And the other side is, it's pretty hair.
Wispy.
It's shiny. Yeah, it feels wispy. Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
That's the difference. And I'm just going to show them, even if your hair's dry, so I love this as a second day product.
Ooh.
So now that she has nothing in it, she had washed her hair, it's already dry, but I can. This is how you're just going to use it. You're just going to lift and spray in, right? So if you're looking for lift, you're just going to lift and spray in. I spray it all over my hair just because I'm looking for, you know, it has great ingredients besides the Microsil and Voluminous that really plumps you up. There's manganese, zinc, copper, white tea extract, ingredients that are going to make your hair shinier, healthier.
Mm.
You will, like, instantly, look, I lifted her hair.
Wow.
You know?
Yeah.
But you don't feel it in there.
Yeah, that's what
you
her
feel.
Her hair felt thicker.
Right.
But it didn't feel like it was coated in anything.
Right.
It didn't feel greasy. It didn't feel slippery. It just felt like thicker hair.
Right. And that's the key. Because if it's a cream, it's going inside and penetrating.
Mm.
It's not laying on the outside of the cuticle trying to plump it up that way.
Yeah,
like
you were telling me, like, some of the thickening products out there, if it's a gel or it's a mousse, it adheres to the outside of the hair.
Right.
It doesn't get into the hair to make a difference.
Right.
Right.
So if you have a favorite mousse or gel, like you swear by it, use the expand first and then put the gel or the mousse on top.
On top of it.
Because the expand's going to make your hair different, and then the product's going to do everything you like it usually to do. But now you've got thicker hair you're dealing with.
Right.
Would
you say this product is for everybody, or who does it really target?
Like, now, would I
get benefits from using this product?
I think you would, because you love to have your hair feel good. Like,
yes.
You used to always use the cream product that I developed before.
Yes.
You like that, the way your hair feels. It doesn't feel textury. It doesn't feel like there's a mousse or any kind of product on it.
My hair has to have some product in it.
Right.
Otherwise, I have a lot of hair, but it just becomes too, like, soft.
Right.
But I don't like the feel of a product in my hair.
Exactly.
Right?
So that's why by you spraying this on wet, so you don't have that softness anymore, and then you can embellish and do everything else you do.
Yep, great.
But I can honestly say there's not anybody that I don't put it on.
Huh.
Just because to me, it's just like that primer.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like I just, when somebody, I usually cut with it a lot. So I'll just, when they sit down in my chair and they're wet, I just spray it on.
Yeah.
I might cut the hair with it so it really starts to penetrate. And you could see here on Sean's before, see how her hair is endy in the before?
Yes.
You know, so to make sure that you have that real solidness at the bottom, I mean, the before kind of looks like it's piecey at the bottom. There's not a lot of substance to it or something, but I sprayed it, and we sprayed it nice and heavy on the bottom.
Yes.
So we could really thicken it out and see that fullness that she has, and it's as if it kind of healed those split ends a little bit, right?
So it's going to help with the integrity of your hair. It's for those of you who hate to put product in your hair, but you know you need to put product in your hair to get better results. Mm-hmm. So you'll love how lightweight it is. It's not going to weigh the hair down. It's going to help hold in volume in your blowouts and your styling. Mm-hmm. And whether it's short, long, in between, fine, thick, it's for everybody.
Right.
Easy Pay is $8 a month. So what do you got to lose? Try it and see the difference it can make. 8235435. And then remember, our great finishing product, of course, is the Calista Tools Embellish. 8,000 of these ordered today, 6,000 in the show. 8264995. Remember, you're getting the super size, and then you're also getting that travel size. It's on three payments of Easy Pay. It's $9.99, 8264995. All right, we're so excited because in our next hour, we have a full hour of Perricone Cosmeceuticals, and we are going to be talking about something that Dr. Perricone, a new innovation, new science, not available anywhere else, an exclusive product to QVC, and it's launching today. This is called ReFirm. We're taking advanced orders. It's on three easy payments. It'll ship out September 22nd. This is all about returning the resiliency, the suppleness, the youthful bounce to your skin, smoothness, radiance. This is a technology that he was working on for a year and a half. Wouldn't even tell Dana Bledsoe about it. Kept it secret. Said he was working in the lab on something. And now we're thrilled to debut ReFirm to all of you coming up next hour. We have a great Perricone Hour coming up, so hope you can stay tuned. All right, coming up next, we're going to talk about our Embellish Volume Finishing Spray. So I'm just going to walk on over here with Maria. Another Customer Choice Award nominee for Best Hairspray. It is item number A235433. It's on Easy Pay. Remember, all our beauty's on Easy Pay today, everybody. So whether it's on the air or on QVC.com, go have fun shopping. Three payments of $7.50. And I hate to just call this a hairspray.
It's a lot different,
because
right?
It's so different. It can be a hairspray to lock in everything you've done. It can be a shaping spray to help, you know, style and shape your hair. It can be a texture spray. I mean, it really is one of the most multitasking spray products for the hair I think we offer on QVC.
And it did. It took me a long time to create it. It's in the Embellish line because I did want the hair to be pliable and we can move with it. We took out a very important ingredient that's in your hairsprays, which is water, which I find doesn't make it workable for me.
Mm-hmm.
So it took a long time because the chemist thought I was crazy, but I told him I didn't want the water in there. I didn't want that. So what's nice is like Cheryl's hair looks cute, and like you said, we could just spray this and she could be good to go for the day, right?
Yeah.
She could have her hairspray. But if we want to go ahead and pump up what she did, I'm just going to section it just like I would section it to perfect it.
Okay.
I'm going to hold that up and I'm going to spray it in. I'm just going to kind of pop that a little bit. Spray it in, pop that, hold it, and then I'm just going to create my own little curls. I call them the invisible curls.
Yeah.
So hold a little bit taut, spray and work it in. There's a couple different ways I use this, but I just wanted to show this way, especially for short hair, if you really want to get a different look out of your cut.
Mm-hmm.
Without getting a different cut. This is a way. See how I just put those curls in?
Yeah.
So now I could do a little squirting and I could actually scrunch that and just give her that look, right?
Nice. Yes.
So I can lift and spray at the same time. So I'm going to just lift her front and spray it right into that. I can lift and spray. This, I could also tuck that, you know, and spray in there.
Cute.
So it's a spray that's going to allow